All right, gang, welcome to today's workout. 12 minute AMRAP of 12 kettlebell overhead squats, 12 kettlebell sit-ups, and 12 kettlebell swings. You're gonna need a kettlebell, but if you don't have a kettlebell, a dumbbell works. Alternatively, you could get a bag that you trust to do this work. You could get something like some fabric softener or some soap or a cleaner. You could do this workout with a ton of different things. So I'll demonstrate with everything. Number one, overhead squat. We're asking a lot for this particular skill, but I want everybody to try to do your best here. What matters most here today is not the squat depth, but the stability of the movement. So I'll demonstrate a couple of what we'd like to see, and then we'll talk about what to do if you're not quite there. Taking my bell, swing it up, snatch it overhead, clean and jerk overhead. Once it's locked out, my arm is straight. Goal is to sit all the way down until I reach depth. Get out, do it again. This is not alternating. You'll see in the workout that we put up, I will sometimes do six on one side and then six on the other side. And there's another round where I do all 12 on one side. So the next round I do all 12 on the other side. Break it up however you need to. Let me demonstrate that with a dumbbell. Same idea. Let's lock that overhead. I'll squat down, pay attention to my free arm, helping me balance. If that's too difficult, feel free to front squat. But same idea. And if that's still too difficult, you can goblet squat. Now, if you don't have a proper kettlebell or a dumbbell, double, triple, quadruple check, that thing's closed. Get it overhead somehow. Same idea. Front squat this. I can goblet squat this. So there's skill number one. Skill number two, when we say kettlebell sit up, we really mean using the kettlebell as an anchor. Feet hugging the outside. I reach down until I'm laying all the way flat. Chest to the thighs. If you don't have a kettlebell, use whatever you got. This could also be like your feet underneath the couch. And the last skill will be a perfectly vertical kettlebell swing. I'm gonna have my bell here, hike it up. Bottom of the bell points at the ceiling. Body is in a straight line. Head is through the window. My arms are up and back, just like I would have it for that overhead squat. Don't have a weight like that, you can still do it with a dumbbell. I would suggest I grab on with a normal grip. My other hand grabs on top of that. Same idea, especially if I'm going overhead. If you just want to do a normal swing to parallel, and I can definitely still do that with a different object. And there you have it. Those are the three movements that you'll repeat for 12 minutes. Kettlebell overhead squat, sit up, and kettlebell swing. Have fun. Make sure you breathe and push the pace when you can.